Hello, hello everyone. Let me introduce myself. My full name is Biskaris Mapratiwi, and you can call me Biska. I was born in Magetan, 30th of December 2000, so I am 20 years old right now. I am an only child. I grew up and spent my childhood in Magetan with my grandparents, while my mother and father are work in Jakarta. Right now, I live in Depok City with Java. So, the identity card shows my residential address is in Jakarta. After I graduated from my primary school, my parents took me to continue my junior high school in Jakarta. So, 2 years ago, I graduated from 38th Senior High School Jakarta, which is one of the favorite schools in the Kaya area. Then, continue the education college in the Sunan Kalijaga State Islamic University, majoring in library science. Talking about my hobby. I have a lot of hobbies in the pandemic, and I have a big interest in the Thailand and South Korea too, so I love to watch their films, Thailand television series, Korean drama, learn Thai, South Korean. I often chat about my idols, Neo Spasit, an actor from Thailand, and BTS, the most famous boy group from South Korea. With my mutual on my Twitter, sometimes I also help my friends to promote their merchandise on my Twitter account. For this time, I just focusing my attention on my studies, so I only participate in one student activity unit at my university that purposely to learn and develop our foreign language, namely SPBA. It has 3 divisions, English, Arabic, French, and I have been appointed to be an English division manager in the period of 2021. Every March, I began taking part in the Asian Youth Exchange Agent, which is the program from Event Hunter Indonesia that aimed to South Korea. I hope I can pass the exam that fulfill my dream to exploring while studying in the country as known as the land of ginseng. That's why I push myself so hard and preparing very seriously for the test. I also have a life philosophy, and my life philosophy is always think positively because it will give a positive effect on your life too. That's all who I am. Thank you for your attention, and have a good day, everyone.